Finally, a video of a man who knocked himself out while trying to gain entry to a car has proved a knockout hit online. The footage from outside the Pheasant Pub in Drogheda, County Louth, shows the man trying not once but twice to break a window of the car. He then throws a brick at the window, it rebounds and strikes him on the head. Over 2 million people have watched the video. The man in question has since been arrested and charged.